Hello, my little kids. Hope you all are well at home. So, kids, we have already completed number 1 to 10. Now, which number comes after 10? It's number 11. So, today I am here to teach you how to write number 11 or 12. Number awareness. Look and say. Introduce the children to this number. Call out and press the number with forefinger. 11 players of a cricket team. Now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. Color the bowls with number 11. जिन बाउल्स में नंबर 11 राइट है उन बाउल में हमको कलर करना है. ओके, सो कंप्लीट दिस एक्टिविटी स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ टर्न योर पेज number 11. Press and write. Direct the children to hold the pencil firmly between their thumb and index finger, resting it on their middle finger. Okay, so now let's count these caps. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. Okay, now come to the formation. We have to write the number in a block. Okay, each number should be touch the bottom line. So let's start with number 11. First we have to make a standing line. And one more standing line like this. This is number 11. Standing line, one more standing line, standing line, one more standing line, standing line, one more standing line. We have to make a standing line and one more standing line, one standing line. And one more standing line. 11. 11. Okay, so complete this page, student. Now come to this book. 11. Let's count these rows. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11. We have to make a standing line and one more standing line, standing line and one more standing line. 11. Look this, each number should be touch the bottom line. Okay student. 11. So complete both pages, friends. Bye-bye, take care.